If you love pasta but you want to sneak in some veggies, this is for you. I make a dairy-free sauce using some cashews and some spices, and then blend in some broccoli. You won't even know it's there. It just tastes like creamy pasta.